All right, everybody, this is Jay. Videos about who will kill Ray Ray. All right, if you've seen this spoiler and you've seen episode 10, do not comment the answer below, please. Remember to subscribe, comment, share, like, and let's get into it. We all know Ray Ray is one of the most hated characters on the show, and he's committed the ultimate sin in taking out a little girl. You know, that had nothing to do with anything that he had going on. Although she did kind of run her mouth in a situation she wasn't supposed to be in, he didn't have to kill her. Okay, and so we're going to see who the usual suspects are and go down the list and see who's most likely to kill Ray Ray. We got Tasha, you know, that's the mother. Of course, any mother would be pissed. Her baby girl is dead and she knows what the life is like, so who knows? Angie. Will she try to kill Ray Ray or have him arrested and killed to get back with Ghost? We got Tariq, okay? He's the one that last saw Ray Ray kill Raina, and he knows Raina had nothing to do with everything. Terry. Terry may try to prove his love to Tasha and show that he can be about that life, or maybe legal remedies. Dre. He may feel guilty that he introduced Tariq to Kanan and brought him into that underworld, and now his sister's dead. Councilman Tate, maybe he's the one that you may have something done because he has connections to the street. We never will know yet. Kanan, maybe he'll be upset and try to take out Ray Ray because he knows Ray Ray and he didn't want no kids killed either. Tommy and Ghost, one or the other or both. You know, they both love the kids. Let's start off with Kanan. Kanan, although is probably one of the most evil dudes on the show, he does have certain levels he won't cross, okay? He actually used to kick it with Ray Ray and Tariq. That's how Tariq met Ray Ray. And he, although, you know, was trying to run game on Tariq the whole time, he didn't want to kill Tariq. He was going to originally kill him, though. But that was really about Ghost and that he had lost his son. And so he wanted to hurt Ghost by making him lose his son. Ghost, is he going to go crazy? We all can probably pretty much agree that he'll never be the same. That was his baby girl. Now, he does have another girl, but they called her baby girl. And he loved her. And even though Tariq went kind of crazy and was doing foul stuff with Kanan and everybody, when he rescued him, he showed... he loves that boy, you know, and if he loves his son, of course he loves his daughter. When he got back out of jail and he was in his house and she was listening, when she wanted to come see him, he said, "Hey, baby girl," and she ran to him like he was shining with the aura of Jesus, okay? So, you know, she loves her daddy, and she came, gave him a big hug, and he loves her, and the find out that she was killed like that will drive him crazy. He'll do anything. Tommy. Although Tommy has no kids, he's the godfather to both of those kids. And when Tariq was kidnapping and he even got robbed to get the ransom, he didn't even care. He wanted to hug Tariq, know what happened to him. Even when Tommy was over at their house in the very first episode eating, he told her, "I was there when you was born. You always be baby girl to me." Tommy loved those kids like they were his own. And so for him to know that she's dead at the hand of a bullet will just tear Tommy up inside as if he was Ghost himself. Tasha, she's probably going to feel guilty because in a way she's partly to blame by telling her to help Tasha, to help her, telling to look out for Tariq, which she had no business doing. That's her damn job. But nevertheless, Raina, the least informed person on the show about anything, bought along with it and agreed to try to help Tariq, and now she's dead in a situation she had no business being in. Terry, is he going to try to show Tasha that he can be about that life, and is he going to show her that he ready to fight for her love? We'll see. Now, Terry, he may just say, "Hey, I'm not really about that life, but I could try legal remedies." Or will Tasha realize all this dude want is my goodies? Yeah, he tried to break it off at one point, but now he's sucked in. He probably in love. And in the end, I need a thug on my side that, you know, can clean up good. And he a little too squeaky for me. So deuces, brother. I'm done with you. You really can't do nothing but scratch that itch every now and then. We look at Dre. Dre, all right, he's probably the most hated person on the show, but he does have a good qualities, a few. I give him credit. He didn't want Tariq to be with Kanan. He tried to protect him. He even tried to give Tommy a couple hints to look after Tariq without exactly saying what was going on. When he saw Tariq at that house party, he tried to tell Tariq get out of there and leave, and Tariq was sucked in by then. It was too late. There was nothing Dre could do. Now, will Dre try to handle it himself, or will Dre, get some of the Primeras to handle it? Lately he ain't want to get his hands dirty too much. Now we look at Tariq. Now he should feel the most guilty because in the end it's pretty much majority his fault to a certain degree, but nevertheless he's the last one that saw her get killed and he's still a kid. He can't go up against Ray Ray. He's soft and wet behind the ears. Ray Ray's a hardcore criminal. When Ray Ray had the gun pointed right at his sister, he didn't make a noise. He didn't move. He didn't scream. He didn't say nothing. He just sat there and watched his sister get killed. Now, he's a kid, and I give him credit. What could he have done besides get shot too? But, what that's what happened. It is what it is. And so will he feel guilty and try to do something himself, take matters in his own hands? I guess we'll have to look and see. The one thing, even when she was dead laying on the ground, he didn't even hold her and pick her up or nothing. He just sat there looking in disbelief. So maybe he'll be, in the zone and not ready to do nothing. We'll see. We look at Angie. Is Angie trying to get back with Ghost or is she done with him? Angie, to give her a little credit, was ready to be the stepmother to those kids. Ghost was going to leave his wife and be with her, and he was going to have her, they were going to raise the kids together. Angie is strapped, okay? And Angie does know how to use it. Remember, she popped Mike without hesitation with an unbelievable shot, turning around with a twist and shout, So we'll see how that goes. Maybe she will get gangster and pop him herself. Lastly, we look at Councilman Tate. Now, we really don't know much about him, but at the end of the episode, we saw that he brought some dude to meet Ghost. And that dude was the same dude from off the block. So maybe he may use his connections off the block to bring, justice for Ghost and then make Ghost owe him even more. We'll see. It's a tricky situation, and it's kind of hard what's going to happen to tell what's going to happen. Again, if you've seen episode 10, do not comment below saying who's going to do it. In the end, I'm sure we all agree that Ray Ray deserves new house for Ray Ray, and that house will be in the dirt. If you know where I got that joke from, comment below, let me know. And don't forget to subscribe, comment, share, like, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.